there's water in it, poke a hole in the bottom.
Okay. So you just burned this off last week, huh?
Yeah.
Where was the pine trees that went?
Oh.
Around the corner? Because wouldn't you be afraid here? I mean, oh, it's pretty short all the way up to the...
It's calm. It's real easy to control, but when it's windy, you know, the wind can really blow it fast.
Yeah, if it shifts, you're in trouble.
Yeah, a lot of rain. It's all got
that is so cool.
You can come up here if you want. It's gonna hold so much. I need it up.
What do you call this one, Grace?
I don't know. The big bowl.
The big bowl.
No, because that's what it's called at a restaurant. Big bowl. Big bowl.
I hear the raccoons come in here and eat all the... The dead June bugs.
Yeah.
June when bugs. It fills with what, water?
Yeah, yeah. June bugs used to be there.
Okay.
It wasn't filled with water.
Oh, with the rain.
This would be good for you to climb up here. Because he skateboards, so he can go.
Yeah, if you had a skateboard in here, it'd be cool.
Yeah, but you'd have to cut down that tree really badly. Or just unbury it.
This would be a funny video.
Okay, Joey, watch. Start over there. Now run this way, okay? Run this way.
Yeah, you cross go. Each other.
Ready, go. I get higher now.
That is so cool. Oh, and then...
Start from that rock to that man. Down it. It's fun. Get
off. Thanks, you guys. That's fun. You hear that sound? Of the pheasant crowing? It's a rooster. Where? Now, what's this sculpture called?
I have no entire clue. Or this one.
Whatever you want it to be, huh? Listen to the sound of that marsh. Look, come on over, run around this sculpture. Be careful up around there because you might twist your foot. You might twist your foot. Oh, there's also big rattlesnakes in there, right, Grace?
Yeah. Joey.
Remember in Florida a couple weeks ago, you almost stepped on one. Ooh, here's a critter hole. Yeah, that's where you want to be careful you don't smash your foot. Oh, look at here. Oops. Okay. Good shot. Hey, let me get Grace in there. Now here's another bowl. Oh, it's got junk in it. See?
Cleaned everything up, so.
Yeah. It sure does. And then that's good base for the rest of it. He burned all this off last week. Where's the ball? Oh, the ball's way over there. This is April 19th, 2003. Well, this fire got kind of close to the buildings. You were standing here with a hose when it went.
Dave, realize how much taxes I had to pay, so I thought I'd make an insurance adjustment.
Oh, there's the ball. Okay, let's see this thing. You're saying these are 2 feet thick and over 100 years old.
You didn't get your tape measure.
Oh yeah, look at that. Wow.
You can see how big it is, and you think when you walk inside, look how little it feels.
Yeah, they don't make them like this anymore. There's a
watch your
hole.
Head, because those are the old hooks from where they hang the meat.
Oh.
To smoke the meat.
So that's why it's got to be so thick.
I'm not sure why it has to be so thick.
Maintain a constant temperature or something? I don't know. Yeah. This is old. Look at the front here. Yeah. That's way old.
They had actually painted it white and I sandblasted it years ago.
Oh, you did? And you put a new roof on it too, huh?
Yeah.
Well, let's do that. I've never seen the front of this here. What are they doing with the raking or something?
Well, the kitchen ceiling. They're going to redo the kitchen ceiling, so they removed all the ceiling tiles and this insulation that was there. It's a huge...
Here.
This is a new septic tank.
Oh.
For the house.
Okay. Go get him. Reminds me of the hunting days. Where'd he go? Ringneck pheasant, rooster. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You can see how old the house is. Look at the beam.
Oh, you want to see how old the house is? This.
Yeah, these are hand-hewn.
Check this out.
Beams.
This is a log house right here.
Really?
Well, I don't know if I can get in here. Side of the house.
The original. Oh, yeah.
This is the actual original.
You were telling me about this. Wow. Look at that.
This is a real authentic log house.
You should have somebody come inspect this.
Yeah,
Or see.
It's definitely one of the oldest houses.
It's gotta be. And then they just put 2x4s over the outside. Are these those old nails? Yeah, this is an old nail. It could fit, it's hexagonal or something.
Yeah, it's just hung stuff on the wall. Yeah. That was just the hang stuff in there.
Look at that old mud.
You see how mud and straw?
Jeez, that's amazing.
Does the piece come in or no?
You want to come in, Joe? There, Matisse.
Well, this would be old electrical wires. They are old.
I think
is that up to Commander? I don't know. So is this guy working on it, or you hired someone?
No, this guy's doing the work. It just kind of sags in the middle.
Nice view. All the kids are over there.
Hmm. You know, look at the floors upstairs.
900 a month or so.
Yeah, they're all wood floors.
Yeah, that's nice.
Almost sounds like the musty attic. I wonder if you went up here. Yeah, looks like you didn't go up here. I'll have to take a look. Go ahead.
Frozen frog against the moon.
Oh, there's the guys.
Right by where that's, I put the stain.
Oh.
A little cold in here.
Oh, and the laundry's up here?
And now we're above the back of the original.
Not gonna fall through, am I?
No. It's sturdy. It's been here 150 years, it's not gonna fall through.
Oh, this is a nice bathroom fixed up.
The Menard.
In the shower. Did you do this?
Just the Menard steel. Yeah. In this little room upstairs, and then just ate in the kitchen when they first moved in.
9 people lived up there?
Well, I mean, it didn't look yeah. like this when it was a log home.
Sure, yeah, that's the roof line there. And then you added all this to it. I get you. Nice front yard, and gardens.
Hey Grace, I want to show you. Go the other way. I heard some sheep over there.
Okay,
what
about the sheep?
Well, I'll show you what the sheep looks like.
We found a
CD. Yes, Indian.
We found a CD that said
Iron Maiden number 2. Okay. Iron Maiden. It's a band.
No.
It's a metal band.
In the water. It was all scratchy.
Those little golf balls there. Those are horse poop.
What is this thing though?
It was a garbage pile from the house, and I just mounded it up. Remember?
Skink! Oh, yeah. Skink!
Okay. Regular mold.
Yeah, it.
You got covered in the... Got burned.
The tail got pulled off.
Can I touch it?
Yeah, you can pick it up. The tail should be right around there too. Unless I threw the tail.
Oh my gosh.
Called a 5-stripe skink.
Yeah, let's see closer.
Can I hold it? It's dead.
All right.
Can I hold it?
Unfortunately.
Look
and
at
he lost
thing.
His tail too, huh? I wonder if he just does that when he's about to die.
No, he had the tail when I first found it.
Oh, you picked it up.
I got picked off. Sunflower seeds.
Striped skink.
Ew! Don't look in there, John.
Sunflower seeds.
Where did you find them? squeeze that part? That would be nice.
There's a whole pile of dead wood right here. He was underneath the dead wood.
You get burned out. It's a nice picnic table. Yeah, this is really nice when it's open like this. Here, Joey, sit in the seat. We should make one of these in our yard. Joey, don't you think we should have one of these right by where the view of downtown?
What you have to do is just torch off the top and it looks natural again. This is still the sock hut.
Uh-huh.
That's hardly anything to do that.
Oh. Yeah, that's cool. You gotta show me a place to get these. You gonna touch the ball for good luck? Just before you fall in the water?
you can't reach it from there.
I'm just kidding, because you'll get all wet.
You go out to the point and sit on that rock.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Inside the Stonehenge. Gonna be here a long time. There's the Gale Woods Park barn. Exactly what I was hoping they would do. That was a good shot. There's the bed. Comfy. Thank you. Here's inside the greenhouse. Now we're fogging. Pretty steamy in here. Too steamy.
Yeah, they just wrapped in the newspaper?
Huh?
Yeah.
Hey guys. I'll do you guys know how to work that, Joey? Oh, you learned there.
Catching any fish?
Got the fishing pole.
There, you can hit the log there.
Yep.
Deadhead. He kept breaking his axle. Dude.
Don't fall into the lake. He's getting some chives out for you.
Yeah.
Is that working? Otherwise, I got this little steel thing here. You can cut his face.
Look, they have got a lot of broken down tools that are workable, but I would like to get them into my garden and make them. So,
I got it, Don.
You're like a guy with one oar in the water. Going round and round. You guys need a navigator. There you go.
Both do it the same direction.
Synchronized in the same direction. Here they come in for a landing.
One second, we're not landing yet. We're getting the feet up. Hey, Joey, look at that. We found a duck.
A duck.
A duck.
dead duck? Oh, it's a decoy. That's to attract the ducks for hunting. Okay. Here comes Funny Dad. Did you find a worm? We'll go fishing here.
Yeah. Hey. There's the zoom. How deep are you fishing?
I haven't seen any action here.
It's kind of nice, you got a reflection.
Yeah. I think that was a frog or something. Something popped right there.
Oh yeah, there's right in here is one of the biggest frogs. Okay, Joe, are you going to cast? You might have to use two hands because it's hard to let go of your thumb at the same time you're holding the rod. Hey, Mom.
A good one.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
It's on the neighbor's video.
That was a good spot.
They're all over the place.
Peter, go your own way. Don't follow Joey.
Any way is good. I'd go towards the fort, maybe. Pete?
What if that rabbit took
towards
them
the off? Fort, there's a whole bunch of them.
What if that rabbit took them? There's 642 of them, so if you don't find them all, a rabbit took them.
One's already broken. Hey, there's one right here.
There you go.
Yep.
That actually, hey, Pete, this way, because I know your foot. Pete?
Hello?
Yeah? I'm giving... Pete?
Yeah? I know.
Red cup. All right, good, Pete.
Hey, that's a good idea to put the cups there.
Hey, get warmer.
I know, I saw that one.
You're really hot. You got one.
Hey, good for you. He's getting smart about
that's
this.
That's all of them right there.
I don't know, is there something in there, that big cooler?
Look where there's stuff that could be hidden under, you know.
Hey. You have to lift up the end here. There you go. The truck. Uh-huh.
Can't get any there.
Whoa!
So Joey found it. Yeah. He's so neat.
The other end. Any more? Oh, and the wind caught this one. Oh well. Hey, look. The animals will love it. There. Hey, Joey got it.
I know. You're letting him get lost.
Well, let's see. You guys have about a evening. This is your last Easter egg hunt, maybe, huh? What do you think?
No.
You getting too old for Easter egg hunts?
No.
No? How old are you now?
He's 7, I'm 8.
Yeah.
I guess
you could probably go to your 28 or so, huh? I think that's it. You did a good job, guys.
Yeah, I think I did. Maybe.
No, I got both of them.
It's not fun just
with one drink.
One.
Well, maybe a better place. Well, that looks nice, huh?
Happy Easter.
Happy Easter. Hang on a second. Think of your brood.
Oh, I love them. Happy Easter.
Thank you.
And you and Sue and the kids went to church today.
Went to the Basilica.
I know. So the Basilica. That's
was
wonderful.
Very inspiring. Huge. Keep going.
I got hit.
So you guys haven't heard Doug drum. He was a good drummer. Yeah, we should bring one cymbal up. He's got the bass down. See that bass go.
I can't do it. I gotta adjust
it. You still got it. You still got it.
Next time.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Marcus Aurelius. Happy birthday to you. See, 42. It's kind of a.
I was singing.
He was singing in the bathroom.
Okay, I made a wish.
Oh, was it a good wish?
Yeah.
I love that kind of wish.
Alright,
I
got one ice cream here. Who wants what?
Except
I'll have
chocolate.
I only want frosting.
Just frosting.
There's another cake too.
Guacamole.
You guys
want to
eat out here, right?
Don't want to
eat.
Yes! Too bad. Oh, you got the stink stuff.
You stepped on the dog's tail, you had to change his name to Beaver.
I'm telling you, Mom, he's retarded.
I'm lost in here. I'm sore. Come on, dude. Don't be a cut, okay?
Want some of this, Grandma? Frickin' retard, you're wasting film. I love you too. It's 3 o'clock in the morning, and he won't go to bed. He won't sleep. I hope he kills himself. Just threw up the night vision. Dude, John, it's for a project.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is. I'm doing it on you.
I bet $500 that it is.
Dude, let's see the $500. Isn't that safe?
Yes.
Okay, be quiet. You're on film. The combo is... Giants for science. Come on. Ow. You got a lot of... rage. You break this lens. Okay. You're gonna make a lot of noise now. Let's be quiet.
Billy, come on, get out of here. Yeah. Okay then, you wanna fight?
I just want them done drinking. What do you need help with?
Wait, wait. You're gonna start taking the bus.
You said we had to leave by 7:30.
Yeah, let's just kind of wait for these guys and then we'll go. See how he's getting it all off? There's four guys in the front. Superior Lawn and Landscape.
You should get one so it's not screaming.
Well, see on their back, they have a little liquid in there. That's gas. These are gas-powered ones. The one I have is electric, so I have to have a wire hooked to. But this way, it's louder, but it works better. Now let's look in the back here. What are these guys doing? Oh, he dumped it all off the end there.
They dumped it?
See, off the end over there.
I can't see.
Okay, here they go. These guys are kind of cool. gonna pick up all the leaves in the front yard. Look at that. That's a lot easier than raking, isn't it? He just sucks those up.
You should get one of those.
Yeah, see, it costs...
$1,000.
Well, yeah, probably costs $3,000 or $4,000, $5,000, $6,000, $10,000 for the big one. And then they make money doing this, couple, you know, $150 each time maybe or something.
Did you use the mower?
Yeah, I had to do it all by myself. I would rake it. We didn't have as much lawn as we do now. We had a quarter acre instead of a full acre. This is about a half an acre of lawn.
Look at this. The window's broke. If you feel it, it's broken.
Oh, there's a crack there?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Well, we're going to be replacing those when we remodel soon. So,
Sue wouldn't like to see all the money.
Honey, how much does this cost?
What?
How much is it?
That's free, I don't know.
That's not.
I signed up for it in the fall, I don't know.
It's $150.
How much is it? I don't know.
Yeah, it's like $150 for it. You don't pay six guys. Look at this big brute on a gigantic $10,000 Toro machine. Yeah. I don't know. I just write the check.
Well, we're meeting the payments. We're meeting estimates. This one's
sometimes they do that, but then the leaves have to suck into a big bag and they have to carry it. So instead they get this big truck, a big thing like this, see, and then he runs around and goes over to where you dump it. So you get three guys on blowers and two guys on the other, and then they can do the whole job in probably half an hour, what would take us 5 hours.
Okay. Why don't we just do it?
Of course.
You want to next time?
We have
I'll give you a rake.
We have three people.
Three boys, I know, that's right. We could
but
just
we
do
have
it.
Three people and two guys.
Mm-hmm.
I can drive a machine and Billy can drive a machine. And
that's right. And actually, in a few, you're right, because in a few years, you're going to be as old as these guys. They're like 18. And you could do this too.
You don't get that much money. I need money, man.
No, they
I need
make
money.
Probably they're gonna each make $30 for doing this for half an hour.
I need money. He blew up the elf.
He did. That's okay. There's your hammer. Oh, here comes the wind.
What's that guy with?
Oh, there's four guys.
Yeah.
It's an army of leaf blowers.
An army of leaves. Look at all the leaves.
This is April 25th, 2003. You know, I tried to blow a lot of this off in the fall, but... See, my little blower doesn't blow as hard as these guys do. See, and you can kind of walk in the garden and clear it all out. There, you got the little elf. This would be funny in slow motion when you're backwards.
It would be going.
Yeah.
And it would be attacking the guy.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. You can imagine what it'll be like. These are really powerful blowers. Just blow everything in a pile, see, and then the big guy will blow it all out. There go the seeds. It's going to be nice and clean. Here comes the leaf picker upper guy. So they all work as a team and they get the job done real quick and then they get their money and they go to the next one. They probably hope to do maybe 10 jobs a day. Well, maybe six or eight jobs a day. Then they make a couple $100 a day.
That's not that much though.
Yeah, it is. That's a lot of money. You don't have a real idea of how much it takes to make money yet. You have to work hard. Look at them just gobbling up those leaves. They get pretty dirty and then they go home and take a shower. This is probably their last one of the day on Friday night. Well, there's your gun.
The Tommy gun. The Tommy gun.
The Tommy gun. Yep. The plastic Tommy gun. Well, this is definitely worth it for us. For me, especially.
We have pretty much.
See, instead, we just go out to dinner, we come back, and we write a check. Yep. You get the biggest yard in the neighborhood.
That guy picks up everything.
Yeah, isn't that good? See, they see stuff in there. They don't want to gobble it up in the leaves, see. In a minute here, because we got to get all the way to the end, and then we can do it backwards. Oh, He's something stuck in his machine.
Now the big guy comes.
Here comes the big brood. See, he mulches it. That's called mulching because he's got a smaller hold, see, and he's got a mulching blade on there which chops it into little pieces and then it fits into the back there. Where the other guy, I don't know if he's mulching. I think he's just sweeping up afterwards. So he just...
No, he's mulching it because I saw... And the dust is coming out.
It's a lot of rocks right there. Well, we're going to change this whole thing this summer, maybe. Or next summer. This will be a flagstone patio. We'll have a room sticking out back here, you know, Joey. Your room will be up there. This will be an extra room. Right where he is now will be the end of the house. Okay. I think they're all done. Let's go ride bikes.